grab attention on social media, we need to be the best storytellers, including our ads. Let's create 9 short slides to drive a point to get people to our bakery business. You're going to go on your Canva and you're going to open a video canvas. For your first scene, you're going to add a dreamlike background. Type dreamlike on your search functionality and find a colorful background that you want to work with. Add it to your canvas and set it as a background. Next, you can go to font combinations and pick a text that you would like to use. I started up with handwriting font, but I want a computer to type this, so I might change it a little bit later. And write somewhere in Africa on your first scene. Align your text and then you can change color and make it a darker color. Then click and select your text and select animate. Then head over to text animation, scroll down until you find the typewriter animation. Then you can scroll up to your elements and then type a typing and then click on audio because we're looking for a typing sound on our audio files. After you found the one that you like, click and edit to your timeline and listen to see how it sounds like. Adjust and reduce the slide. To adjust the speed, you're going to click on typewriter animate and reduce the speed so that it is in sync with your typing. After looking at this scene play out, I'm going to change scene 1 and scene 7 to an American typewriter font so that it looks like a typewriter because it sounds much better and look much better. For the second scene, we're going to add an extra page and then we're going to go to our elements searching for a sitting room as our scene 2 background. Next, head over to your elements and search for sleeping lady on a couch or lady sleeping on a couch and add them on the scene. Adjust them on the sitting room so that they suit the design. Next, head over to your lines and shapes and add a cloud shape. Adjust it so that it is a dream like she's dreaming of these cupcakes that we're creating. Next, add dream bubbles close to her and then add the cupcakes with a breathe animation on each cupcake like she's dreaming. Couldn't find the snoring sound on Canva, so I went to freesound.org and I downloaded the sound of somebody snoring and I edited it and tweaked it with our scene 2. Next, duplicate the slides for scene 3 and then add a cloud-like background and go to your elements to search for muffins or blueberry muffins. Add the muffin and adjust it on the scene and then go back to your audio and look for a raindrop sound. Add the sound so that it's the first raindrop that's coming down. Make your adjustments until you're happy. The last thing you would do on this scene is to add animation. You're going to select your element and you're going to click on animate. And then you're going to drag and drop the muffin like a raindrop and then it aligns to the sound that we've added. Amazing, great stuff. Now you're ready to duplicate slide 3 or scene 3. So that you have 3, 4, and 5. On scene 6, we just want to add muffins everywhere so that it looks like it's raining muffins. Hallelujah. So you're going to be adding muffins everywhere, and you're going to add a sound that is rain. You're also going to follow the same process that we've been following to add sound on our slides, and then you're going to have raining muffins. Hallelujah. Use create an animation to make the muffins rain. 7 is very easy. You just duplicate scene 1 and then you change the text on there to say, stop dreaming, go visit Zindler's Cakes because we are selling muffins and everything at Zindler's Cakes. I'm going to change the font of this stop dreaming slide and I'm going to make it the typewriter. Then I'm going to add a stomp animation on the word so that it goes thump. Then I'm gonna head over to our audio and I'm gonna look for a whoosh sound and then add it to the scene. Scene 8, we're going to look for a graphic that's created by the graphic designer that designed the first picture of the lady sleeping. And we found a lady that looks like the graphic of the first lady, pointing the other side or looking at the window, and she has a wine glass on her hand. We're going to replace the wine glass with a muffin, and we're going to make the muffin have a bite size, like she's bitten on the muffin, and we're going to be creating that using shapes with the round shapes so that it looks like she's bitten on the muffin. Then we're gonna go to our audio and we're gonna looking for a chewing sound, and I found an apple chewing sound and it works quite nicely. So I'm gonna adjust this on the scene and it sounds like she's chewing the muffin, and then I'm super stoked and excited about this. The last scene is about redirecting people to the business. So we're going to add the logo and add the address of the company as well as contact details and their website. So once somebody has watched this wonderful, funny story, they can go and buy the muffins that are created by Zindler's Cakes. Then the last thing you would do, I found a free happy song that you could add for your advertising as the last scene to say that people must go visit Zindler's Cakes. Check out our work. What you do now, you download the design. If you enjoy these kinds of tutorial, go check out the animation playlist that we've created. Also, go check out the tools that I use using Amazon. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you on the next video.